respond to the request and by the people. The signing of the joint declaration demonstrates and first, I want to show the congratulations for the signing of the declaration.
Are you optimistic that the countries will reach certain?
All the ministers unanimously took a position against the threat of Islamic State in our region. This is a position that we all hold very clear as ministers responsible of ensuring security and stability in our region.
The signing ceremony has also come to its end.
The signing ceremony has also come to its end. The signing ceremony has
Thank you.